old. Right now, we are working to find out how a one-year-old boy is doing this morning after he was shot in the stomach. The shooting happened Tuesday night at the Wood Spring Suites. It's in Whitestown. At last check, we were told he was in critical condition. Police say that he was hit with a bullet after his father was taking out the magazine of his gun. Right now, we're working to find out if any charges have been filed in this shooting. Well, this